your sweet face. People in life come and go, and there are some who make lasting imprints upon our hearts and minds. Draco, you are one of these people. You are one of the most generous, loving, and fair-minded people I have ever met, and you, my sweet face, have imprinted on my heart forever. Dearest John, even though I don't know you that well yet, and yet being that word, from what I see, you are wonderful. Your love for each other is so apparent, and you complement each other beautifully. On this day, may the love and respect you have for each other last for eternity. I love you both with all my heart. Love, Granny Shane.
Congratulations, you two, on your wedded bliss. I only have two bits of advice I want to share with you that were shared with me on my wedding day. One, never let the sun go down on your wrath. And two, if you're going to fight, fight naked, because makeup sex is epic.
Draco and John, congratulations on being the newest, happiest couple. Today's a day that you're both never going to forget. I wish you both so much love and happiness in your life together. John, you are the missing piece in Draco's life. I hope you both keep that for a very long time. The spark that you share is absolutely amazing. I wish you all the very best, and I love you both with all my heart. John, welcome to the family. And Draco, congratulations on your big day. Love you guys.
Draco, John, congratulations on your wedding day. It pleases me no end to see you both very happy. John, welcome to the family. Draco, I love you to bits, and I'm so glad that you're happy. I'm not going to cry, I promise. I'm not going to cry. Love you both.
Jesus.